I think this fellow is hungry.
Somebody told me you've become a sannyasi, but you're seen only in villages. You're out of range all the time. What's going on with you? I was working in the field of supply chain management. I gave around 5.5 years. But parallelly, I knew there was an urge to do something on my own. There was idea of waterless car wash service, which I wanted to start, or alternative to all the plastic bags. Different ideas like this. It kept coming to me, and I took a break. I went on a trek. When I came back from the trek, I was so clear that I have to quit. Around about same time, there was this fellowship ad which comes in. Because I was unclear of which idea to start off with, so when fellowship came in, it gave me also 1 year's time where I could figure out what's that I really want. And I knew that I didn't want to miss this opportunity at all. Other places, other countries, they take pride in their countryside as well, and there is also city life, this countryside. But when we look at India, we look villages as backward, which kind of I didn't like. I thought our villages should have a more positive, because there's so much beauty, there's so much culture, there's so much indigenous knowledge, there's so much to preserve in a village life,
After her fellowship, Ashwini started her own rural tourism enterprise called Native Folks that helps urban travelers experience rural life. The hope is that when non-villagers start truly understanding what village life is really about, the beauty and cultural independence of villages can probably survive.
So we try to bring out the strengths of a village, and which is different from village to village. So in Goa, for example, Diwar Island has a different landscape, different culture.
I think it's a tourism, it's an experience that she provides and an interaction. So she has this challenge of how do you go into spaces and maintain the integrity of that space and not create it to be something that it is not.
So here we have Thai. She'll just explain what food did she prepare today.
Thai, usko kya bolte wo?
Curry. Katkati.
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 Poi katkati. Chane. Batat. Ponos.
Popeye. Jackfruit. The one with the chickpea had all these ingredients.
I would love to help with the cleanup process and the preparation process of the food. Now, I know we would probably get in the way a little bit.
Because we promote responsible tourism, ethical tourism, the guests who come, travelers are more aware. They want to take part in different programs, be it art lovers, nature lovers, adventure lovers. There are definitely a lot of things at stake, because time for your loved ones, for your friends. Sometimes it gets too lonely when you're working in projects like this. You have to pat your own back and keep going, right? If you are into an idea, till it stands, you have to rough it out, whatever it takes.
I'm Amrit. I make these short documentary films on a variety of topics, subjects, issues, on startups and NGOs from across India. If you're doing something where I can come and shoot and make a story out of it, or if you want to sponsor one of my films, do reach out to me. You can watch all of my stories on 3minutestories.com. Thank you.